In this video, you will learn about how to create a professional invoice in just 5 minutes by using Excel. So let's rename this sheet as invoice. Go to View tab and select Page Layout. Merge these cells and here you can add your company's logo. Now merge these cells as well and we'll write here invoice. Here you can write your company's name, city, street address, PO box, as well as phone number, etc. Now we'll write here bill to adjust the font and add bottom border. Write your customer or company's name, city, street address, PO box, phone number, etc. Write here invoice number, date and due date. Okay, so now we'll add here main headings for table like serial number, product description, quantity, unit price and total. Let's adjust last two columns. Now select all these cells, add any color you like and adjust the font. After that we'll select the area and add all borders. Merge these cells for description. We'll select the table once again, except the heading. Go to conditional formatting and open new rule. Select the last option, add this formula. Click on format. Go to fill and select any color you want and click OK. We used this function just to change the each row's color. As you can see, it looks very attractive now. We'll write here subtotal, VAT, discount and grand total. Now add the bottom borders here. Write here term and conditions. You can write here whatever your terms and conditions are. Here we'll write prepared by. Merge these cells and align it. Same as it is, add checked by and received by as well. You can add here date and time in footer. Now let's add some products data here. Okay, so now we need to add here a formula in order to calculate the amount. We'll use this simple formula here. Equal unit price multiply quantities. And here we got the total amount. We'll apply this formula up to last cell of table by dragging down. It is showing 0 in other cells which we do not want to show. So instead of this simple formula, we'll use if function. Which means if quantity is greater than 0, then multiply price with quantity, else write nothing. So as you can see, all the zeros have been removed. Now we'll add formula for subtotal. We'll use combination of alt and equal, so it will calculate the subtotal. To calculate VAT, which is 5%, we'll put equal subtotal multiply 5%. Same formula we'll use here, only put 10% instead of 5%. For grand total, put equal subtotal plus VAT minus discount and here is grand total. So it's all done now. You can write here anything you like. Now let's see one more product and see if the formulas are working. So formulas are working perfect. Now let's have a look on preview and see how it looks like. It's looking perfect. You can change anything further you like. I hope guys this will help you to create an invoice easily. If still you need any further information, do let me know in comments. So see you in next video. Bye bye.